Let's see where we are with these setups. Oh, I did purchase the optional stuff already. Security intel is locked, so I can't do that yet. I had to, nah, that's a mission I have to do. I have to mission, I can do that. Okay.
Provide you with options on where to steal untraceable weapons. These guns will not lead back to us if the shit hits the fan. And I know, you're a genius, okay, but I've seen a lot of shit hit a lot of fans in my day. Hey, so these weapons, yeah. That won't trace back to us. It looks like the best option is a cache the Vagos are holding at their Los Santos HQ. I know, kinda inconvenient. But you could just roll up there, fight your way in, and bring the guns back to the base, and we'd be set. It's easy, right? Cool.
A crew that, oddly enough, Legend Killer started it. And, you know, you Legend, you money, thank you. BS Legend Killer. Who, Legend?
Motherfucker! You take lucky over. Son of a
where
bitch!
Where you gonna go?
Jesus!
You cocksucker!
Got him? Okay! Now bring him in! Not the goons, just the weapons, please.
Okay.
No.
Yes, Lana.
We don't need
a rocket launcher.
Do you know how hard it is to source high quality plastic explosives these days? Because if we're taking on that vault door, we need the good stuff. The last batch from my usual supplier got picked up by some salvage crews working shipwrecks off the coast. The silver lining is they leave their stash on the ocean floor overnight. I guess they figure no one is crazy or stupid enough to steal it. And that, my friends, is where you come in. I'm pinging you the GPS now.
Yeah, there is. We should have locked him again, yeah.
You're smart, right? You're gonna want to see the new stock. That's new stock.
Oh yeah, I got everything already. Over here, compact BMP, the pool cue.
Can't be found anywhere but this van, guaranteed.
I got the pump shotgun.
Won't find that in ammunition. Ha! Take a look. Never here. I was never here.
Yeah, we can. Yeah, we can. We can take that. Doesn't matter. Yeah. Yep. Yep. He started like hosting me, and like every time I would broadcast, then he would host BP, and then I had to like block him again or whatever. I would hope not. The helicopter's following me, by the way. I'm in the water right now. I'm like, I forgot that there were enemies over here, so I forgot I need the boat to actually shoot at them. I need to be standing in the boat to shoot at them. And yeah, the helicopter shot me. Trying to see where I can get to just like stop and snipe him down. Okay, I think we're good here. What? Yeah, I'm down.
Right.
is it? Can't go in the door, so not in the plane. I'm trying to go up, like, hang on. Can I go up or what? I want to go up in the water. Okay, well, then I know that those helicopters are following. Well, they're literally waiting for me. Okay, well, I'm just swimming underwater so the helicopters don't hit me. The helicopters are gone now, and I was still in the water, so I'm just gonna swim now. Okay, up. Wow, well, damn. These helicopters. Okay, they're gone.
You need something, huh? One of your rides? Let me know. It's coming at you. Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, this is good, yeah. The New York Def Jam one? Or like... Yep. God. They were people, but then they got splashed with Oh, okay. Did you ever do that, fucking Bell farm raid thing? Did you do it? Yeah,
Nope.
No, I can't. No.
My friend? Okay, leave it with creepy Uncle Lester.
Sweet!
But nah, I think GTA 6 is going to be like GTA 5. Put it there. What? No, I didn't know. Okay.
Let's get ready to work. Makes good license plates? Prison inmates. I should work in a pit team.
What? Because of the policy?
Drop it off my money rod. Buddy, why, how, and when? I lost everything. I left. We're good? Max.
They shot me a little bit. They're probably gonna need more. He said I could be anywhere I want. Yep. I mean, I don't know. I haven't talked to him today.
Looks like those cars are... Hey, it's Paige Harris.
It's like...
need something, huh? One of your rides? Let me know. I'll get there as soon as I can.
Not for one specific business, no. Yes, only one at a time. Yes, you can move them, but you can't own two. Yep. That's what the nightclub is for, to put them all together. So you can't sell it unless you're in a lobby with more people. Well, that sucks, bud. Yep, I'm at it.